There are seven essential strategies that I've identified as absolutely critical for acing the MCAT over my years of teaching and over 1,000 students helped. So let's begin with the most powerful strategy. And this relies on two main tenets. All questions are worth the exact same amount of points. And the second tenet is not all questions are created equally. Some questions are a lot harder than others. Relying on these two axioms, we can then say, well, why would I want to spend time on hard questions? If I can get more points on easy questions, my score will be higher and I'll get a higher score compared to my peers. It's kind of like your GPA senior year. By the time senior year rolls around, sure, if you get a 4.0, it might raise your GPA a little bit. But on the other hand, if you bomb your senior year and fail everything, well, your GPA probably won't change that much. So reorder your exam. Take the easy questions, those easy passages first, then the mediums, and end with the hards. And there are a lot of different ways where you can order these. Again, for more in-depth on how to do this, check out the links in the description.